the DMK, which is hoping to capture power in Tamil Nadu, stunned everyone with a massive rally in Trichy with thousands in attendance. Speaking at the rally, Stalin unveiled his party's 10-year vision document, where he made seven big promises under the heads of economy, agriculture, water, education and health, rural development, urban development and social justice. And one of the big announcements is a plan to give 1,000 rupees per month as income as a right to women heads of households. Meanwhile, the party finalized its seat-sharing formula with the Congress, giving only 25 seats to its national ally. Sam Daniel brings us this report.
Congress will fight 25 seats in the Tamil Nadu elections and the Kanyakumari Lok Sabha bipole seat. That's the deal the DMK has struck with its national ally after a week of hectic discussions. Congress, that fought 41 seats but won only 8 in 2016, had demanded 30 seats but had to settle for less, with its demand for a Rajya Sabha seat also being met with a no.
The DMK and Congress will work together.
100%.
Will 2021 be different from Congress?
I will react later. It will be a good election. We are going to win.
With 10 years in the opposition, DMK wants to fight in at least 180 of the 234 seats to secure a majority of its own. But this time, the party has more allies to accommodate. MDMK, VCK, IUML, MMK and the left. With the Bihar drubbing and fall of its government in Puducherry, for the Congress, an alliance with the DMK appears to be a plausible comeback strategy despite its declining numbers, though the DMK is quite wary of a letdown by the National Party. However, both sides are now hopeful of a repeat of their 2019 sweep. In Chennai with Suresh, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.